I took a stroll on the old long walk of a D-I-E-I-E. I met a little girl and we stopped to talk of a fine soft D-I-E.
And I ask you, friend, what's a fella to do? Cause her hair was black and her eyes were blue. And I knew right then I'd be taking a whirl round the salt hill prom with a Galway girl.
We were halfway there when the rain came down of a day. I was all alone, with a broken heart and a ticket home.
And I ask you now, tell me what would you do if her hair was black and her eyes were blue? You see, I travel around, I've been all over this world, I've never seen nothing like a Galway girl.
My mom, she sings happy birthday to me first thing in the morning on my birthday, usually at 6 o'clock. So I'm gonna sing her a song, even though my kids think I have a great voice, so I should sing. Here I go.
When time come back, I wish I was on that N-17, stone cold and fast as wind. I wish I was on that N-17.
Happy birthday to Mary. Happy birthday to you.
Hi, Grandma.
Hi, Grandma.
Happy birthday. One of my favorite memories is when you took us to the American Girl doll factory when we were younger.
And my favorite memory is when I got bit by a leech in your lake and you got really freaked out and called 911. Right?
And also, thanks for telling us about how Daddy lied about his past, and he said he made his lunch all the time, but you made it for him.
Not true.
Okay, Sure.
Hi, Grandma. Happy 80th birthday. I'm wearing an Irish sweater and some Irish bling you gave me in honor of your big day. I just wanted to thank you so much for the awesome childhood that my cousins and I all were lucky enough to grow up with. Going up to Camp Lake and spending the summers with you. You took us anywhere and everywhere we wanted to go. Silver Lake with the pool raft, the video store, mini golf, the mall. You used to buy us anything we wanted, Beanie Babies, clothes, pajamas. And then, you know, we got to eat whatever we wanted. Pringles, Sprite, Dairy Queen, Kentucky Fried Chicken, and then having to deal with the consequences of our sugar rushes and terrorizing you with love. I'm still not sure how you were able to sleep those nights that we were all up in your house, especially since you hear everything and it's very uncanny and disturbing. But that's for another day. Anyway, I just wanted to thank you, and I hope that you have a very great happy 80th birthday, and we love you so much.
Whenever I'd go up to help you mow your lawn during the summer, first thing you'd do would be give me a broomstick and a bottle of wasp spray, and you'd tell me exactly where the bees' nests were.
I would have to say that it's hard to choose, but I think that going back to Ireland on our trips to Ireland are wonderful memories that I have. We had a great time. It's so important to see where your family's from, and that was really awesome. Really enjoyed that.
One of my favorite memories of my mom was taking me to Cubs games on the Addison bus. Her and Mrs. Brusella and the Brusella kids when we were young. And we always have to leave in the seventh inning. I forgive you, Mom. But she was the one who took me, dragged me to those games, and put up with me. That was one of my great memories. Second thing, she kind of treated me better when I was young than some of my siblings, and they thought I got special treatment, which I might have because I was the youngest. It made sense, though, because my siblings were wild teenagers for most of them. So it did make sense that I get the better treatment. But thanks, Mom, for treating me nicer than the siblings for a while. I appreciate it. You were great.
Hey, Grandma. Happy birthday. I promise to start golf a little bit more this year so I can beat you in Florida. Just kidding. Maybe.
My grandma's golf game is better than your grandma's golf game.
One of my funniest memories with Grandma was going to Ireland for the wedding a few years ago. And as we were driving around, about every 3 miles, she would go, "Oh, I had a boyfriend that lived over there. I had a boyfriend that lived over there." And it was just hilarious to see the past that she had before moving to the States. It's also hilarious how many people she knows from Ireland, both there and here. You can say just about any Irish last name, and she can trace it back to someone she knows, probably. Grandma's energy and her ability to be a social butterfly is what inspires me. I can only hope to be playing just as much bridge as she does when I'm 80. I'm also inspired by her expansive Beanie Baby collection. She also just has this great sense of humor that people her age don't usually have. So, Grandma, you are the glue that holds this family together. We love you so much, and happy 80th year of life.
When I think back of what you did in leaving your home country and leaving your family and coming here to America on your own, that was just amazing, and whenever I think about that, I'm really proud of what you did, and I'm really glad I grew up here, and it was a really good decision, and thank you very much for doing that, and I love you very much. Thank you.
Happy birthday, Grandma. I hope you have a wonderful 80th birthday, and some of my favorite memories of us are definitely growing up when we would spend the night at your house in Wisconsin, and Justine and I would go paddle boating, and you would get so worried that we paddle so far out, or we would play board games, and sometimes we would take your little rooster cooking timer and hide it in different places and set it off and we'd all have a good laugh. And I loved having our dinners in Ireland, and I loved your new place in Florida. And yeah, I hope you have a really great birthday.
I would say she's always been active, encouraged our kids and my siblings and us to be active. She always wants to have games with us, bowling, golf, playing card games. She was always great about engaging us and taking us to activities and doing activities. She's somewhat competitive, and she might have passed that down to me too. So again, happy birthday. We all love you.
Hey, this is Joan. I'm so happy that we're celebrating my mom's big birthday. I just want to say I really admire my mom. She's really good at trying new things, embracing new technology, going on vacations, different places, definitely open to new experiences. As an example of my mom being adventurous and open to new things, we were in Barcelona at the cathedral, and I wasn't allowed in because my skirt was too short. So my mom went in by herself, and she was in for quite a while. I would say it was probably 15 minutes. And finally, they started closing the doors. They said it was closing, and my mom's still not there, so I'm kind of panicking. I guess she went in, and they were doing mass in Spanish, but she was able to figure out that it was the time before communion, so she decided to sit down. She came out glowing. She just was able to have mass. So I just want to say, Mom, happy birthday. I don't always express that I care and love you, but I hope you know that. Hope you enjoy not just your day, but your whole birthday year.
I have many favorite memories of Grandma. But one of them that stands out to me is when, after Peter was born, she came to see him in the hospital, and she was so excited to be a grandmother, and he was her first grandchild, and I knew from then that she would have a wonderful relationship with him and all of her grandchildren. So that was one of my most favorite memories. And the thing that inspires me most about my mom is that she has very much emphasized the value of family in our lives while growing up and as adults, that family should come first and that we should love each other unconditionally. And lastly, I would like to make sure she knows that I love her very much and that I'm so grateful that she's my mother.
I just want to tell you that you did a really great job with all your kids, and you're a wonderful mom, and I know that we really enjoyed growing up in our house and doing all those family things together, going back to Ireland. It was just a wonderful experience, and you know, sometimes I meet people and they're not as lucky, and I just thought everybody had that, but I'm really glad that you were able to make that happen. Thank you very much. Love you.
Happy birthday to you,
Grandma! Thanks for being a great mom for 79 years.
Oh, and happy birthday to my favorite mother-in-law, because I'm her favorite son-in-law for so long, and I hope that continues.
Happy birthday, Grandma. You don't look a day over 80.
Wishing you all the best.
And we will see you soon. Goodbye.
Since you always sing the song to me every year, I'm sure we're going to have fun singing it to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Grandmama. We love you.
Enjoy your day.